great-grandma.
You see a lot of them, can you?
Great.
She got black eyes. You got black eyes.
She doesn't hurt herself.
Did you take a long, long nap? That's good for you, wasn't it?
Lisa, are you a sleepy girl?
Almost got rid of her, is she?
So cool. I'll release all the things later. I sure want to see these.
But she don't want me to come
she
from.
She gets older.
I don't care where she went to sleep.
I don't
mind.
Where?
Is it the old day? Don't think I'd sleep there while she's in the bed.
Yeah.
We could sleep there, got you trade you off, you wouldn't know that. Took her apple and run off with it, didn't she? Yeah, she took her apple and left with it. Just took it and went right off and gathered with it. They going to get it? Yeah. You're going to get your apple? Well, she took right through there and take off after.
Look at that cane.
Thank you.
Now you can rock me, can't you?
Yay, big girl.
Thank you, that big said this her, don't she? Oh, are you afraid of your little dog?
I don't understand that. It won't hurt you. You know, puppy won't hurt you. Puppy likes to bark.
She wants that cane. Why she doesn't just grab it, I don't know.
you don't want to park off that apple.
It's working.
Long route over it.
Ah.
Oh, we better go. They'd be so tired of us sitting here in our wave. They were also,
they said they didn't have anything to do today, so we're keeping them coming.